This is Radio 2. These are the closing moments of Steve Wright in the afternoon on Radio 2. In the spirit of celebration and fun, let me ask Janie Lee Grace about her favourite moments working on the programme.
Well, I remember the first time I met you, Steve. I don't know if you recall, but we were at a party at the Café de Paris.
I do.
It was an album launch, but I'd heard that you were starting a show on Radio 2, and I bounced over and cheekily told you that I was a really big fan and you should hire me as a co-presenter. And lo and behold, you did. And it's unbelievable to realise how long it's been. I only really know how long it's been because I had one baby when I started, and then three more were born over the 23 years. And we've had just so much fun over these years. It's a bit embarrassing because it shouldn't be called work, should it, really? I remember once we had a chat on air about what would we do if we won the lottery, and I said I would do exactly the same thing, and I really, really meant that.
And Tim Smith.
It was great working with Janie and Bobby and people like The Old Woman and Ask Elvis and Barry from Watford and many other contributors and talents. So thank you, Steve, for the opportunity to have done so much, learn a lot, and do a job that I thoroughly enjoyed. Thanks also to Radio 2 for the other opportunities I was able to undertake on the network. Thanks to all the many producers, assistant producers, guest bookers, interns, and studio managers who we've worked with over the years. They've been a brilliant and professional team, and trust me, without them, I don't think I'd have sounded half as good as I hopefully did. And thanks also, of course, to the listener for all the kind words and comments over the years, and for staying with us, because if that hadn't happened, we'd have disappeared a long time ago. But hey, we've had a great run. I've had a great run. Wouldn't have swapped it for the world. And here's to the future.
And Bobby Pryor.
It's absolutely no doubt I've got the best job in the world on this show. It's just so lovely to be part of. And one of the things I really loved was when we took the big show to the big show with the biggest arts festival in the world, the Edinburgh Fringe. Steve is a great showman on the air. He's also a great showman on the stage, and you don't see that very often, so that's really brilliant for us. A massive highlight for me at that Fringe that year was I'm a massive fan of the Australian team, the Doug Anthony All-Stars. They reformed that year and came back to the Fringe, and I was so excited, and it was so lovely that Tim and I went to see the show, and it was just a magic moment to be able to do that.
I'm going to see you Sunday and every Sunday for Love Songs and for all the many other programmes in the coming weeks and months. On behalf of the team, this has been Steve Wright in the Afternoon. Remember the old closer?
Steve Wright in the Afternoon on Radio 2 from the BBC.